My name is John Anthony, and I want to be the greatest basketball player ever.
Already 3 minutes late.
Head coach, I'm John.
It's nice to meet you. If 3 minutes late, I'd get running.
Am I doing laps? What the do you think you're doing?
Five from every spot around the arc.
Flippity heckity, coach.
What the what was that?
It's my jump shot.
All right, just give me a few threes.
All right, coach.
Okay. We're gonna work on finishing first.
Okay.
We'll forget about the shooting for now. Let me see a layup. Wow. Have you ever touched a damn basketball in your life?
Yeah, coach, you know, I played my whole childhood.
Really?
I'm just trying to get back
to you. I find that hard to believe. Give me another lap for this. All right, let's just start with the basics. Every player needs to know how to do this. So we're going to go pound, pound, cross, pound, pound, cross, pound, pound, cross, pound, pound, cross. All right?
All right, coach. Pound, pound, cross, pound, pound,
slow, cross. Slow.
Pound, pound. Pound cross.
Damn it. Alright, now do that and lay up.
Alright.
Keep the ball low. Again. Calm. Keep that ball low. Good. All right, so when you're shooting your jump shot, your elbows are pointed out. You have to keep your elbows tucked and keep your feet square to the rim, okay? If I see your feet fly, you're running. Great. What I'm talking about. So this is the mic and drill. It's good for both sides of your hand if you're not very good at layups, which is you and me.
All right, coach.
All right. Use both hands, please. I guess we have to start simpler than that. When you're shooting your layup, hit the right line. If you're on the left side, hit the left line. And if you're on the right side,
so the
hit
side
the
side
right
of the rectangle?
Line. Yes.
All right, I got you.
You'll
coach.
Make it every time.
I got you, coach. All right, let's see. Two hands, coach.
See?
It's all right.
Left hand, please. I said backboard, guys.
This guy thinks he knows what's best for me. I only know what's best for myself. I'm gonna be the greatest ever. And he can't tell me who or what I'm gonna be.
Really?
Huh? You like that? Huh, coach?
Only one damn shot. Now you think you're all that?
I am all that.
The hell is that?
You're not gonna make everyone,
think
huh?
You're too good for a trainer?
I am too good for
might
you.
Might be the worst basketball player I've ever laid my eyes on.
You're lying to yourself. Huh? Where's your wife and kids, buddy? You're a loser. You're a loser coaching a 16-year-old how to play basketball. Get a life. Buddy.
When you want to make it somewhere, call me.
Give me my ball.
All
Yeah. You know what? I need coach. If I want to be great, I need to call coach. Hey, coach.
Hello.
I'm sorry. I need you. If I want to be great, I need you.
Damn straight. More than anything, you need yourself. You need to get your act together. Stop acting like a little kid. I'll be there tomorrow at the course at 5 a.m. Remember, early is common courtesy.
Morning.
Morning, coach. Good to see you.
Good to see you too. Sure. Focus, kid.
The seventh day, the game they play is where greats achieve. It's in you. Believe, believe, believe.
Oracle Arena is alive and roaring as we get set for game seven.
Boys, this is the biggest game of your career. The biggest game that you're going to face. These guys are good, man. You guys have trained way too hard to not win tonight, okay? Game seven, you especially, John, you especially. I've been with you since 16, since you were 16 years old. You've trained way too hard not to lose. Same with you, Kenyon. We have to win tonight. Play good D.
Let's go, boys.
And I'll keep it real.
Let's go.
One, two, three,
Nuggets! Yeah,
let's Kenyon.
Kenyon.
Good shot, John. Play good D. Up on that. Pressure, John. Sketch.
Hey.
Yes!
Stop on the hurt!
Come on, guys, you need better defense than that.
Charleston 2.
Come through.
Yeah, you're small!
Hot tamales. Jesus Christ, John. Do we want to f***ing be here? Or what? Are we just going to, like, lay back and just shoot the ball whenever? Dribble into them. Really? Do we not train for countless hours on this? Really? Tell me.
We did,
like,
coach.
Do you guys want to play?
We want to play, coach.
I want to win, coach.
And show me. Feels like you guys don't want to be here. All right, show me this half. I want to see great defense, aggressiveness. You guys have so much energy. You just need to use it in the right ways, okay?
Let's coach.
Let's go.
Let's go, boys. Nuggets on three.
Nuggets
on three.
One, two, three, Nuggets!
I got ball. Good defense, John.
Anthony, nice feet inside. And Kenyon Martin.
Let's go, boys. Through. Hit him on the roll.
Kenyon Martin on a long two from the corner.
Good and plenty ISO
good
for
and
John.
Good and plenty.
Anthony for three. Bang! That one goes down and the game is tied.
Let's go, John. Timeout. Oh. 10.2 seconds left. We're running Sunny D for John. I want you taking the shot.
Let's coach.
We've worked way too f***ing hard for this. Let's end this.
Let's coach.
Let's go.
All right, boys, let's go. Nuggets on three.
One, two, three, Nuggets!
Mike Woodson not calling timeout.
And I like that move.
In the hands of Anthony. Anthony for three. Puts it in!
Oh my God! I'm the greatest!